Today we will discuss more types of matrices. Here we have zero or we can say null matrix. A zero or null matrix is a matrix in which each element is equal to zero. Means ऐसी matrix जिसके अंदर हर element क्या होना चाहिए? Zero. It is generally denoted by capital letter. इसे हम किससे denote करते हैं? Capital letter O. For example, we have a matrix O and this is 2x2 matrix, means 2 rows or 2 columns है, so we can say this is 2x2 matrix and each element of O matrix is 0, so we can say this is 0 or null matrix. Here we have one more example, that is 2x1 matrix because it have 2 rows and 1 column. We have next type, that is diagonal matrix. A square matrix is called diagonal matrix if all the elements of matrix are zero except at least one element of main diagonal. For example, we have a matrix A and in this is the main diagonal. This is the main diagonal. So in definition, what they said, that except main diagonal, all the elements should be zero, but the main diagonal should be any number. We have another example, that is matrix B. In matrix B, this is the main diagonal. This is 3x3 matrix. This is the main diagonal. And except the main diagonal, all the elements are zero. So this matrix also satisfies this condition. So this is also diagonal matrix. Now here we have scalar matrix. A diagonal matrix in which diagonal elements are same. Means matrix कौन सी होनी चाहिए? Diagonal. और उसके अंदर जो diagonal elements होंगे सब same होने चाहिए. In scalar matrix, the main diagonal should be same. Here we have same element, so this is scalar matrix. Now we have a matrix B and this is also diagonal matrix. But how we can verify that this is scalar? Because the diagonal elements are same, so this is scalar matrix. Identity or unit matrix. A diagonal matrix in which each element of main diagonal is 1, means matrix कौन सी होनी चाहिए? Diagonal, but the main diagonal condition क्या है? वो 1 के बराबर होना चाहिए. It is generally denoted by capital letter I. For example, we have matrix I. What this shows? This shows that this is 2x2 matrix. Now see here, this shows that this is 3x3 matrix. Now see here, this is diagonal matrix. But the condition what? The diagonal should be equal to 1. So this is equal to 1 diagonal. So this is identity matrix. Now see here, this example, this is 3x3 matrix and the diagonals are equal to 1. So this is also identity or unit matrix.